The first impulse to violence is probably right. The second impulse, stopping it, is probably wrong. Why do people only show forgiveness when they want some pool in the sun? So I keep trying to understand where we're going. I keep on searching for some meaning in my dreams. And I'm dreaming I'm being eaten by a tiger, while the sparrow starts singing a tree. And we always end up singing the same old song. They remind us of the cool shit in the world, but they also remind us that we are dying. That's why we love to sing the meaning more. I don't think we got where we were going. I had a dream that we were in a weird sky. Why do people let the dreams be something so bad? Such a weird fucking dream, flying in the sky like Superman. Maybe it wasn't even a dream. I can't even tell anymore.